Hello everyone, it's Tuesday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Thursday.
Friday.
So, since last I filmed, nothing much has happened. Pretty much the same thing. Yeah, I went to stand-up comedy, like, Sunday, and it was so much fun, and I really needed to laugh, and just, you know, just let it out, because I've been, like, so stressed for, like, the longest time, and I did the exam on Friday, and I got the results, and I got an A, so, that's great. So, now I'm trying to relax more, but probably won't be able to, because I have a project due. And, yeah, I'm actually, after I film this, I'm gonna head out and start working on it, so, awesome. So the questions this week, let's see, we'll start with Scott. He asked if we like to cry, and if we, I'm not a big crier, it's not like I never cry, I do, but it's not, maybe sometimes a set, if a movie's really sad, I might, or, but usually I'm not close to tears, like, but I'm not made of stone either, so I don't know, kind of mediocre, I don't know, middle crier. And Jeff asked us if what he should do with his hair first, and Jeff, I think you should grow it out a bit. Do not cut it yet, but if you were going to do it, you probably already did it, so what's the point? But if you haven't, then I think you should grow it out, and if you have, then I'm sure that will look great too, so just work it. Work. And, Miles asked a pretty difficult question, something about when our turning point or something was. I used to be very shy when I was younger. I mean, like, during middle school and the beginning of high school, I was really shy, and I was, like, and I didn't really have a style or a personality or anything. I was pretty much kept in the corner, and I don't know exactly what happened, but I think it was, like, during the end of my first year of high school, I kind of just had enough, you know? I was tired of being invisible, I was tired of dressing one way, and I was tired of nobody, like, listening to me, so I said enough, and I, like, kind of overday, no, but, yeah, it was a process, but I kind of just changed. I just decided to change, and I did. I started to take more, like, I started to talk more, and I started to partake in conversations, and I changed my entire style and wardrobe, the way I dressed and the way I presented myself. And I think if I hadn't, then I would not be the person I am today, and I would definitely not be doing this. And I would not be dressing like this. So, well, this is pretty unhipster, but back then it was like suspenders and all that jazz. It was more of a cautious, like a conscious choice. I know people change sometimes, but then they're not even like aware of it, but I was like, I want to change, and I did. It's like, it's not harder than that. If you want to change, then just do it. I mean, I did. And Ryan's question, oh Ryan, you look so tired. You're like really beat out. And yeah, I loved the video so much. This is brilliant shit. I'm serious. This was so good, so good. And if I could like thumb it up and favorite it a million times, then I would. And really, it's great. And yeah, the question was something about Thanksgiving again. And Ryan, there is no Thanksgiving outside of America and Canada. There's no, okay, maybe I shouldn't say America because people get upset when I do that. The US and Canada. There's no Thanksgiving outside of those two countries, I think. I think so, yeah. Because, like, it's about, isn't it something about, this is like high school speaking, but something about founding fathers, pilgrims? Mayflower, turkey with Indians, something like that. I'm not exactly sure, but yeah. So, what? No, we don't have it here in Europe. We don't. So, good for you, but no. But nonetheless, I will say what I am thankful for. I'm of course thankful for my family. I'm thankful for you guys on this channel. I'm thankful for you guys watching this channel. I'm thankful for the straight A's I've gotten so far in this course. Awesome. So much work. And I'm thankful for my friends. And I'm thankful for myself. Yes, I'm thankful. So, that was actually kind of nice. It's a pity we don't have it here. What do? You pretty much just eat. So now that I've offended the very thought of Thanksgiving, I think it's time for me to go. But before I go, I need to ask a question. And my question this week is going to be... Since I'm lame and I can't come up with anything, my question is going to be, what's your budget for buying clothes? Because I'm thinking about breaking mine. Yeah, because I found this blazer that's £225 and I want it so badly and I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. Because I'm worth it. So, with that, cheers.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.